right, so I've just finished recording a Jam with the Foo Fighters Volume 2 DVD. So this DVD features many of their latest tracks on the CD Wasting Light, such as Rope and Bridge Burning and White Limo. But we also go back a little bit. Long Road to Ruin is on there. Breakout is on there. And the thing that's really unique about the Foo Fighters is the way that they can incorporate so many guitar parts into their songs to create this wall of guitars. Most of their tracks have at least two distinct parts that work together to make a bigger sounding part, but many of them also have three distinct guitar parts. As you may know, the Foo Fighters have three guitar players in the band now. So I go through all of these parts so you can see how the parts fit together. Well, for the Foo Fighters, the focus is mainly on rhythm guitar and on putting songs together, how parts fit together. However, there are also two songs on here that have solos, so I go through the solos note for note so you can learn the solos. But I think the thing that's really unique is the way they're able to blend different guitar parts. There's other bands that are able to do this really well as well, such as the Rolling Stones, Aerosmith, Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers come to mind. The Foo Fighters are one of those bands that are able to really cleverly weave together guitar parts to create this huge wall of guitars. Also included in this DVD package is a CD of the backing tracks. So there's seven songs in the package, and you get all seven songs on a backing track CD so that you can try these songs out yourself and see how it feels to really perform them in a live situation. I think the level of this DVD is probably geared towards an intermediate player, not someone who's a raw beginner, but you can still get a lot out of learning these songs, learning the chords, trying to cop the groove, play along with the backing tracks. If you're an intermediate player, even if you're an advanced player, to be able to play in context with the CD, with the backing tracks, to be part of the band can be kind of a tricky thing. So I think it's challenging for intermediate as well as advanced players.